Sega.
Ha!
Ooh.
An SOS coming from Dr. Eggman's base. Our last communication with our agent was 26 hours ago. We expect an immediate rescue, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Understood. Initiating the mission now.
We got out of the base, but security's really high. Let's see.
You can glide by holding the A button after jumping.
You don't want to get caught in the searchlight. You're going to have to use bombs.
Press the X button to throw a bomb, or press and hold the X button for a bomb snipe.
Thank you.
5 searchlights to open the door to the outside.
Thank you.
Don't you want to know what this is?
My assignment was to rescue you, nothing more.
Fine. With you, it's always business. It seems they don't want us to leave.
Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
not even a challenge.
Ah, Soliana, the city of water. It has a constitutional monarchy, you know. The primary industries are tourism and crafting precision machinery. The current sovereign is Princess Elise III.
Why does Eggman's base lead to an odd place like this?
How should I know? I just followed my orders and retrieved the item. Anyway, I have a little favor to ask of you. Could you escort me to the GUN rendezvous point?
Where's the rendezvous point?
It's the ancient castle of Soliana in Kingdom Valley.
Respond. I've prepared the means to go to Kingdom Valley. Go to the forest cave immediately.
Huh?
This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. They burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat, the flames of disaster known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
psychokinesis. Press the right trigger while you follow. You can throw items with the X button. And hold the A button to levitate and move around in the air.
That road doesn't look too solid.
Psychokinesis on an area with a green mark, something should happen.
Ha!
this to me.
After jump, press the A button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual.
endless! Today, it will be finished!
Looks like we stopped it for now.
But it'll just rise up from its ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do. How can we completely destroy Iblis?
By knowing the truth, of course. Just as a flower comes from a seed, or a chicken comes from an egg, everything has an origin. You need to find the being originally responsible for this catastrophe.
Is that really the answer to our problem? Tell me, do you know who it is?
To fix this present timeline, you need to change the past.
But that's impossible!
With my help, you can. Because I have the power to travel through time.
No way!
In order to change the past, you must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis, the Iblis Trigger.
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis Trigger?
Blue Hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis Trigger was alive.
Where am I? Blaze? Blaze! I guess we all got separated. This is so unbelievable. Now, I must fight for the future. The Iblis Trigger. Where is he? First, I need to gather information.
If you see a mark above the head...
Huh?
Hey.